Welcome to the broadcast. My name is Caroline Mogore, and we start off with Matters Education, where the Kenya Union of Post-Primary Education Teachers, Kuppet, has issued a 7-day strike notice to the government, emphasizing the urgency to their demands. They are pressing the Teachers Service Commission, TSC, to comply with their requirements. Kuppet is firm in its stance, insisting that if their demands are not met within the specified time frame, they will proceed with the planned strike. Faith Nyongesa has more.
We shall not be moved.
Education in secondary and junior secondary school GSS might be seriously disrupted in the coming weeks due to a possible teacher strike. The Kenya National Union of Post-Primary Education Teachers, Kuppet, has issued a 7-day notice strike to the TSC, which is planned to start on August 26th if the Teachers Service Commission fails to meet the union's demand.
Unless a miracle happens that the full implementation of the CBA is realized, there is no teacher in school, and therefore any parent sending the children to school on 26th of this August will be doing so at their own peril, because there will be no teachers in school.
Kuppet has announced that teachers all over the country are ready to go on strike if the government doesn't address their concerns. The union is determined, pushing for better working conditions and benefit for teachers, which they say have been overdue for a long time.
Na wale walimu wa JSS, hawa walikuwa kwenye njia, mlikuwa na wao, na wakaidiwa kwamba mwisho wa mwezi jana watakuwa confirmed wawe permanent and
pensionable.
Na paka saa hizi mimi nasikia wanapewa mabarua ya kusongesha contract yao paka mwaka kesho.
Repayment of our loans is not being submitted. That money is not being submitted. They said accumulated for now 3 months. The teachers are being given or enlisted for at CRBs. At the same time, the Teacher Service Commission has also committed us to deductions of NSSSF. And when we check with NSSF portal, our money is not there. It is only teachers who do not have group life cover. The Teacher Service Commission has not explained to us where the teachers' medical money has gone.
The union demands include promotion of 130,000 teachers who have remained stagnant for a long time, employment of 46,000 interns teachers, salary increment, and implementation of collective bargaining agreement. The upcoming strike will be the third major disruption to the academic calendar this year, following earlier disruption caused by floods and anti-government protests. Reporting for Tandao News Outlook at 1, I'm Faith Nyongesa.